videos. And again, her name is Fast, F-A-S-T, A-S-M-R. And she started a challenge called ASMR in any room. Basically, you're supposed to go into a room, sit down, and whatever's around you, use it for ASMR. Well, I typically, as you know, do a lot of videos from my bed because I don't feel well or it's late at night and that's where I'm most comfortable. So I thought this would be a great place to do the ASMR from any room challenge that she started, because I have a bunch of stuff around me to make good ASMR sounds, and a lot of them you've probably experienced, but I will try to change it up and still make this a really fun, tingly video. So let's get started. My hair looks a little wild because once again it's wet and it's like half dried, and even though I brushed it, it's kind of wild. So the first thing I have nearby that would be of great help right now is a brush. And yes, I have two of these brushes. So one of them I use on my kitty, and one of them is mine. So this one is mine. I do not use the same brush as my kitty. Just wanted to clarify in case you saw the video where I'm brushing my kitty. So here is a little travel brush that I keep close by to my bed in the nightstand so I can brush my hair when I get out of the shower. Thank you. Sorry, Daddy. posture.